The national security threat that was represented by a Russian embassy on site are not the same as some bloke standing on a blade of grass on the site that we don't see really as a threat to our national security. We anticipated that Russia would not be happy with our response. We expected that, but we're very confident of our position, and processes are underway for the Commonwealth to formalise possession of the site.